There we go. Hello and welcome to part 5 of our second survival series in Minecraft. And today we will go and collect some more ores. And then we'll go topside and I want to build a new house for myself rather than living in one of the villagers' houses. And oh, look at this. Gotta collect these. There we go. Speaking of collecting ores, right? So, welcome back. Don't need lapis. Remember, we have a little base here. Actually, I should check in the chest. We have more cobblestone. I don't think I need that. Might as well put the ore in here so we have it handy. Gravel. Well, gravel could be handy. I'll take that along. I got some food. I'm going to have to find more food as well, so... But we're okay for now. Let's head further down, I think it was. Yeah. Okay, oh, coal. Let's collect that. And that. Come on. And that. And that. Nice. And that. Oh, there's more. Jeepers. As long as it doesn't fall into the lava. There's more coal. My goodness. This place is good. Let's clear this out. Guess that's it. There's a piece of coal. There we go. Now, that's where the gravel will come in handy. We can use that up, put that down here, cobblestone out of the way. Might as well use this up, like so. That way it'll be safe to work. Whoa, must be deep there. There again, good. Excellent. Might as well, oh, it's the end of that. Okay, cobblestone it is. We've got plenty of that, don't we? Yeah, so maybe cover up more. Better safe than sorry, I always say, you know. I've had a pocket full of diamonds and then burnt myself to death. Oh, yeah. I think I've done it more than once, too, so I've learned my lesson. That's it. Okay, that's fine. So now let's collect the coal. This is where we have to be careful. It could open up more lava. Okay. Not bad. There we go. So yeah, I think I'm going to build myself a little house. It'll probably take a while to do it until we get all the wood together and all that. I'd like to replant the trees so that we don't decimate the countryside. So, don't want to spend down here forever, you know. I mean, there's probably a lot of treasures around here, but, well... Wow, this doesn't end, does it? I don't believe it! Ooh, do we need this? Yeah, maybe. Take it, you never know. I want to do something with redstone dust. Not bad. Yeah. So for those who are new to this one, and haven't seen my other programs yet, my previous survival program that I ran, our series I should say, wow, there's more. Unfortunately, wow, this is unbelievable. I guess that's it. Fortunately, I had a little computer problem. Don't need that, but I want the, yeah, I had computer problems and somehow managed to lose the series I had recorded. Well, actually, I lost the actual map that I had for it, so unfortunately, I had to start from the beginning, so we have another series. So if you've been looking at my YouTube channel and noticed that one stops very abruptly because we don't have the program to work with it. So we got 44 coal, nice. Got 6 iron ore. So yeah, that's unfortunately what happened. It was actually a pretty good one. Nice stuff to do. Okay, let's fill this in a bit. Could use some more. There, just need one actually. There. Oh, left something. There we go. Wow, there's more diamonds. I don't think we need the lapis, do we? Unless we want to dye something blue. So anyway, this is the new series. Ah, there's some more stuff. Let's see, I have a torch here. That here. Ooh! Grab it, grab it, grab it. Better not be lava under it. No. I'm telling you, this place is full of riches. Unbelievable. Okay, back to the iron ore. Be able to create some diamond armor soon enough. And some diamond tools. Not sure if we really need diamond tools. They do make the job a little faster and easier. I fill this one hole and this one, that'll be fine. What should we do here? Let's have a shovel. Sometimes there's coal behind these things. Nah, I don't think there'll be anything. What do we have here? I don't know, it's just... What is that? It's a different color from that. What are we looking at here? Oh? Well, look at that. There's another place. But there's nothing there. That's intriguing. Okay, let's pick this up. Sometimes coal is found behind these things. Whoa, that goes far off. No, no such luck. Aha! See, it was right. Let's clear this stuff up. We ended up with lots of flint, but that's alright. Let's just store it. Let's put up another torch. I don't want to do this in the dark. I've had people tell me that videos are too dark. And I do notice that for some reason in playback videos look darker than they are in actual game, so maybe the video player I'm using, it's VLC from Videoland, which is a nice program. It plays just about anything. Well, that's a nice hole. Ow. Don't really need all that gravel. Anything here? Oh, there's more lava. Well, that's nice. At least I wasn't standing on anything while doing this. It's just a small chamber of lava. Anything here? Sometimes I like going around like this. Let's see if there's anything hiding in the walls. Because where there's lava, there's usually diamonds. We'll go back to that main room, I think, that we're wasting tools here. Yeah. No, that didn't do anything. Oh well, nice try anyhow. More flint! I'm not gonna leave the torch. We can use it elsewhere. There we go. Look around once more. Up and down and sideways. Nothing. Take that. I got something from there, I guess. I'd say we've got this cleared out. We can take these torches. They are valuable. I'm gonna leave that. Well, we know there's lapis down here, so... I guess we'll just work our way around here. Got a lot of cobblestone, so I'm going to create a... gravel, too, yeah. Gravel is fine. It's expendable. Really don't need it. There we go. Actually, I like using gravel like this because you just put it up on the wall until you fill the holes and yeah, blank, gone, done, done, done. Where's the edge here? One more. Wow, that's deep. Now you see, you don't want to step into this. That's better. Wow. Take that apart easily enough. Make it nice and safe here. That's better. One there, one there. Close half of this thing up, but that's alright. Better that than anything else. No. But I want to close it in anyway. I've got all those riches in my pocket. It's the last thing I want to do is fall in into where. Okay, let's see what happens here. Let's cut around actually to see if there's more. Okay. Oh yeah, there's that one, there's that one. Outside, so we don't lose it. Nice, nice, nice. This is a good map. I didn't even know. Oh, there's one on the floor. Good. As a matter of fact, I'm gonna close that hole. Got flint. Don't really need all that flint, but that's all right. Let's collect the coal. Walk around, see, there's just almost iron. Well, I gotta say, one hell of a haul. 12 minutes. I'm gonna make the videos about 15 minutes in length. I think that's the easiest. I've made them longer, but, well, it takes longer to put them up onto YouTube, although I have pretty fast connections. Getting a bit dangerous. So yeah, I get 3 megabits up, but I get like 30 megabits incoming or down. Well, uneven. Much Rogers for you here in Canada. Okay, now I got plenty of this. Close some of this in. That's it. Okay, let's move the coal back here, right there. Yeah, I got too many items on, but I don't use it. As you see, I do my own mining here. Might be using these cobblestones, yeah. Okay, let's close this in a bit. I think I'll go around the side eventually. Let me just collect a little more coal. There we go, 14 minutes. We'll continue collecting the coal and we'll just stop this video and start another one to continue the series. So, thanks for tuning in. Do subscribe. There's going to be lots more happening on this channel. Many things happening. So, stay tuned and... Ow. Well, that completes that. I have more tools, so... Anyway, I think I'll say goodbye from this one. And stay tuned, there'll be the next one, which will be... We'll see. Okay, bye-bye.